Here you go, kids. Take this to Baba. It's his iftar and suhoor.
Assalamu alaikum, Baba.
Wa alaikum assalam, kids. What do you have here?
It's your iftar and suhoor, Baba.
Smells so good. Thank you, kids. And thank Mama for me.
Will do, Baba.
Wait, kids. I wanted to remind you, kids, that we are in the final days of Ramadan. You know what that means? Ha! Don't tell me you have forgotten.
Oh, yes. Laylatul Qadr.
Exactly. And what is Laylatul Qadr?
Laylatul Qadr is the most important night of the year. It is when the Holy Quran was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is also the night when angels come down to earth.
Wonderful, my dear. And what dua do we recite on Laylatul Qadr, Tariq?
We say, O Allah, you are most forgiving. You love to forgive, so forgive me.
Excellent. I am so proud of you too. Now go home and may Allah be with you.
Kids, what took you so long?
Baba was reminding us of Laylatul Qadr, Mama.
MashaAllah, that's great. So are you kids ready to wake up tonight and pray and ask Allah for everything you want?
We sure are, Mama.
O Allah, mighty and beneficent, merciful and sufficient, guide us to Laylatul Qadr as we'll be awake with sabr.